for us. Obviously not. He got hurt, but
but you were injured.
Assist, and before you know it, like we talked about with Greek Freak, can guard all five positions. That's what makes him unique and allows them to play five around the three-point line most nights.
I just love, most importantly, his leadership, man. You know, his leadership, that team is really taking on his mantra and what he's all about. And defensively, for a guy to be able to guard so many different positions and offensively kind of handle, be the playmaker for the team, they're not the same team without Draymond Green.
You know what, I totally agree, because that's their DNA and makeup. You know, if you take Draymond Green totally off the team.
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
Draymond Green.
I'm sorry.
I mean, Draymond.
You're right.
Hey, my bad, Dre.
We can just call him Day-Day. Today's Friday.
That's Day-Day. But if you take him off, he's the personality for them. What's their identity?
Yes.
If you take them off, you know, they're looked at as a hard nosed defensive team, get up in your face, all because of Draymond. I mean, if he's not there, then they're looked at as a jump shooting soft team, and who knows where they'll be. They'll still be one of the best offensive teams, but defensively they wouldn't have a defensive
identity. Because KD and Steph are so skilled, we don't give them credit for the toughness they actually have. And Klay Thompson always gets overlooked in this conversation because he locks down on the perimeter, he makes threes, and he gets numbers without having to dominate the ball.
Can we talk about the Twin Towers over the other side, Pelicans, Anthony Davis?
Pelican fly.
Is this the year they figure this out?